Greetings, YouTube. This is Oscar here, and welcome back to Runic Curse. Okay. So, quick little thing. I didn't find anything regarding this knight. This boss. So, I've got a solid... A pretty solid, strategy for the first two phases. It's this last phase that's really getting me. Oh! Okay. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Okay, so don't be under him when he flips. Wait. Yeah, okay, I've got my healing runes. I can't make the strong variants, though. I think I need to actually get a strong stamina rune. In order to be able to make all the strong variants. Oh my god. Be over here. Oh. He hit me, but he didn't bleed me. That's good. Fuck. Ah. I can't let him bleed me. If he bleeds me, that's pretty much game over. Okay. Thank you. First of all, do that. Second of all, do that. And third of all, how much stamina do I have? Oh, I've got a lot. Wait a second. Oh, because I actually took one of the runes. Okay. Ow. Oh. Okay. Oh my god, I almost freaking went back into it. Yes! Sorry, I know that was cringy, but I can't help it. Wait, I can increase my physical and magical armor? Yeah, I can do that. Let's go forward. Well, shit. Wait, shouldn't I get some kind of later? Wait, what am I taking damage for? Why am I constantly taking damage? I'm fucking dead. Are you kidding me? Okay, so I have... So this is basically my only way of... Oh, hey. Oh, please save point, save point, save point, please! Yes! Oh my god, that was so fucking close. How am I supposed to... Eldar. Switch against... Wait. ST? What is that? Yeah, Geldar. There's three fucking phases of this dude. Switch against lightning. Well, that would explain why my spear was good. All magic, yeah. Wait, but I don't have a lightning hammer. Do I? No. Well, I got a lightning spear. Oh, wait a minute. I know what the ST means. It's like the separate phases. So his first and second phase is weak against hammers. First phase is weak against lightning. And third phase is weak against all magic. His first phase is weak against, is strong against sword, dagger, and spear. And his third phase is strong against all weapons. I get it now. God, I am... Man, all I can do is just... Yeah. Two things, the thing is weak against his sword and fire. Well, it's a good thing I got a fire sword. Isn't it? Oh god. Seriously, why am I taking damage? Shit fucking sucks. Now, what is this area over here? Like, I can't see what that area would be. Because Robber's Fortress is where you start. There's another area up here that I can't get to yet. At least I don't think I can. I got Faded City 100% done. Stone Mountain's only 90% because of all this and up here. Oh, and also up here. I thought there would be, like, some kind of flying thing that I could do, or maybe even a triple jump. Okay, how am I supposed to get through this area? Maybe I just gun it? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Just gun it? Oh my god. Come on, make it, make it, make it, make it, make it. Fuck it!